that she'd be hard to beat here. She's had a couple of wins at Bulleye, one at Dabdo, one at Nowra. And if she can come out on song, I think she'll be hard to beat. We'll know shortly. Main into the boxes, race six. Set, ready and racing now. Wicked Miss come out fairly. Delphi getting across from the outside now was Explosive Mouse to run to the lead over Wicked Miss. Delphi followed between runners then was Agree With Me. The next one in the field was on the fringe, Alira Jane. Further back then in the field, well out of it now, Country Pearl along then with Selinia Centerfield. Stiff Arm on the corner. Explosive Mouse turns in front of Wicked Miss and Agree With Me. Explosive Mouse in front and beat Wicked Miss. Third home of the event, Agree With Me from Stiff Arm. A break in the field then, Alira Jane. On the fringe, Country Pearl and Selinia the tail ender. Time recorded 22.99. Well, she's done a very good job to get across and lead Explosive Mouse. It was a good win here on Saturday night. She's been a very consistent chaser and she's put two together. 8.16 and 7 are the numbers. 8.16.7, a length and a quarter by a half, 22.99. And the winner of the race, Explosive Mouse, by Elite State out of Go Mighty Mouse, raced by the five of a kind syndicate trained by Joe Sadai. 1 second, Wicked Miss, Barry Dawes, and number six, Agree With Me, has run third, Peter Rogers, with 7 fourths, Stiff Arm. 8.16 and 7, 22.99, a length and a quarter by a half after race number six. 8.28 there was the first split, 8.28 the first split. 14.71 the run home, 14.71.